In this video, I will show you how to share an item with other users. The sharing features of ePortfolio enable you to get feedback from your peers and mentors. ePortfolio items are shared with other users through permissions. You can set up separate permission options for each artifact, collection, reflection, and presentation in your ePortfolio. So basically, you can pick and choose what content you want to share with others. Now, let's get started. To share an item, click on Share from the content menu of the item you want to make available to others. Select when you want others to see the item in the Show Display options. And here you'll see you have Always Visible, Always Hidden, Visible for specified date range, where you can have the start date and the end date. But for right now, we're going to choose Always Visible. Next, you want to click on Add Users and Groups. You can browse for the users you want to add, or you can use a search box to narrow your browsing results. When you have found the user, click on Add. Now you will notice that the user I just added has the permission to view, add, and see comments. To edit this, you can click on the pencil icon and check or uncheck any of the permissions you want or do not want to give the user, and then click on Save. When you are done adding all of your users, you can click on Done and Send Invite. You want to have a subject and a message. And when you are done, click on OK. This is just a brief video on how to share items with other users.